Overwatch 2 might be in some serious hot water. Aside from all of the other countless scandals Blizzard has had over the past few years, Blizzard is in some serious trouble. Overwatch used to have loot boxes for free to earn, or you could buy a chunk of them for some change. This was banned in some countries, and Blizzard had to show the percentages of what you'd be getting. But I think players would rather have this back than the current paying a full price game for old Halloween skins. The game is free to play, but the standard was always earning the skins in the paid game. According to various laws across different countries, Blizzard's bundling of skins for the discounted price is illegal. The actual illegal part of the monetization are the discounts or the bundles. In some countries, products cannot be marked off from a price that isn't being sold at for enough time. In some countries, products sold in bundles have to have individual items available to purchase. Be sure to refer to your country's law to see which applies to your case. But this is kind of wild. Follow for more, because...